Folks, things are starting to get a little dicey down here in the Sunshine State of Florida. We have the chair of the Florida Republican Party, Christian Ziegler, who, as we all know, we've talked about this, of course, he's being investigated by the police for allegedly sexually assaulting a woman with whom he had also been having a three-way relationship with his wife. Bridget Ziegler, who happens to be a founder of Moms for Liberty and serves on the Sarasota County School Board. So the three of them had apparently, according to what they told police, been engaged with a kind of, you know, I don't know how long, but for some time they had been engaged in a three-way consensual relationship. And then there was an instance, according to the third woman, where Christian showed up at her apartment. They were supposed to all meet up that day, but Bridget couldn't come. And the third woman alleges that at that point, Christian went ahead and sexually assaulted her. She did file a police report. It is under investigation. No charges have been filed. But this obviously creates some pretty bad optics for the Republican Party of Florida. You know, both with Moms for Liberty, with the school board, and of course with Christian himself running the Republican Party of the state. So Ron DeSantis, Rick Scott, bunch of other high-ranking Republicans here in the state of Florida have said, Christian Ziegler, you need to step down. We know you haven't been charged, and you absolutely deserve your due process. We hope you, you know, emerge, you know, with no marks from this investigation. But at the same time, dude, we got a presidential election in less than a year. In Florida, you know, some people still think it's a swing state. I don't think it is. But anyway, having, you know, a guy accused of sexual assault running our Republican Party in this state, probably not going to work out super great for us. So we want you to resign. And by the way, the Sarasota School Board voted last week unanimously to demand that Bridget Ziegler resign from her position on the school board. And she says, nope, I'm not going anywhere. And apparently Christian Ziegler, amidst the calls for his resignation, says, I'm not going anywhere either. Unless reports say you give me $2 million. According to new reports, Mr. Ziegler, through his surrogates, is allegedly, of course, demanding millions of dollars to resign as the chair of the Florida Republican Party. Like, you're not owed anything, dude. Like, even if your demand was for $5, you are not entitled to that. This is not that kind of position. If they tell you they want you to go, you have to go. And you don't have to, technically, but they have actually already started the process of trying to forcibly remove him as the chair of the Republican Party. You know, kind of doesn't tell you that these Republicans have a ton of faith that Mr. Ziegler is going to beat these charges. So we'll wait and see what happens. Obviously, this is a story we're going to follow. I feel like it should still be a much bigger story than it is, right? The chair of the Republican Party of the fourth most populous state in the country allegedly raped a woman. I don't know about you. Kind of feel like that's a really big one that the media is not paying enough attention to. One of today's video sponsors is Miracle Made. Winter is here, folks, and if you're like me, then that means struggling to find the right temperature when I sleep. I recently found a way to stay at the perfect temperature all night long using silver-infused bed sheets by Miracle Made that were inspired by NASA. When I made the switch, I immediately noticed a difference in my sleep quality, and I'm confident that you will too. Using silver-infused fabrics inspired by NASA, Miracle Made sheets are thermoregulating and designed to keep you at the perfect temperature all night long, so you get better sleep every night. These sheets are infused with silver that prevents up to 99.7% of bacterial growth, leaving them to stay cleaner and fresh three times longer than other sheets, so no more gross odors. Miracle Sheets are luxuriously comfortable without the high price tag of other luxury brands, and they feel as nice, if not nicer, than bed sheets used by some five-star hotels. And it's designed for your skin. Stop sleeping on bacteria. Bacteria can clog your pores, causing breakouts and acne, and you can sleep clean with Miracle. Now, I've been using Miracle Made Sheets for quite some time now, and I couldn't be happier with this product.
They help keep me cooler throughout the night, which means I'm getting better sleep because I'm not waking up all throughout the night from being too hot. And with the holiday shopping season upon us, Miracle Made products are a great gift for anyone who could use a better night's sleep. So go to trymiracle.com/ROF to try Miracle Made sheets today. And whether you're buying them for yourself or as a gift for a loved one, if you order today, you can save over 40%. And if you use our promo code ROF at checkout, you'll get 3 free towels and save an extra 20%. Miracle is so confident in their product, it's backed with a 30-day money-back guarantee, so if you aren't 100% satisfied, you'll get a full refund. Upgrade your sleep with Miracle Made. Go to trymiracle.com/ROF and use the code ROF to claim your free 3-piece towel set and save over 40% off. Again, that's trymiracle.com/ROF to treat yourself, a friend, or a loved one this holiday season.